फ्रेंड्स, कैसे आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद। आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर, हु स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर DSP शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा, अ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर साकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई GP Sippy, स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिटेड बाई MS शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स DVD, 208 मिनट्स BHS, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउ एवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग री रंस एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर RD बर्मन, हुज सॉन्ग्स पैक्ड अ बेस्ट म्यूजिक नॉमिनेशंस एट फिल्म फेयर। शान वॉज वन ऑफ द लास्ट फिल्म टू फीचर द वोकल ऑफ मोहम्मद रफ़ी। द कैरेक्टर ऑफ शाकाल वॉज इंस्पायर्ड फ्राम द एस्टेंट स्ट्रो बोलफ्रेडो कैरेक्टर फ्राम द जेम्स बॉन्ड फिल्म सीरीज। प्लॉट DSP शिव कुमार सुनील दत्त रिटर्न्स होम टू हिज वाइफ सीतल, राखी गुलजार एंड देयर यंग डॉटर गुड्डी एंड अनाउंसेस दैट ही हैज़ बीन ट्रांसफर टू मुंबई। ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर, हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल। आफ्टर बीइंग स्वेल्ड बाई अ ब्यूटिफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर, विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू ज्वाइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन बाबी। हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स बैकफायर्स एंड लैंड्स अप विजय एंड रवि इन प्रिजन। नेवरथलेस शिव अराइव्स इन मुंबई विद शीतल एंड गुड्डी एंड बेल्स देम आउट होपिंग टू शेप देम इंटू अ ऑनरेबल लाइफ। Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts due to this shocking incident. Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India, while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoins in pain of his enemies and Raiders due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh, Maksim and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family members' death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Shakal in his trap for good asked Sunil Dutt as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rakhi Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakal, Mapmohan as Jagmohan, Shakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Damsarian, Yamma Yamma, strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager, cameo appearance, Viju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita, cameo appearance, Shakal's henchman Sudhir as Sanjit who is killed by Shakal's forest battalion. Sudhir Pandya as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goa Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. Hello friends, कैसे आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। शान Grandeur is a 1980 Indian Hindi language action thriller, action film directed by Ramesh Sippy, produced by G.P. Sippy and written by Salim Javed. After the blockbuster success of their previous venture, Sholay, the film stars an ensemble cast of Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker and Kulbhushan Kharbanda. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer. Shakal Kharbanda, directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by G.P. Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker, Kulbhushan Kharbanda. Cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by M.S. Shinde, music by Rahul Dev Barman, production company Sippy Films, distributed by Eros International, released date 12 December 1980. Running time 181 minutes DVD, 208 minutes VHS. Country India, language Hindi. Budget 42 million. Box office 65 million. The film was an average performer upon its initial release. However, it did good business during reruns and also obtained the services of Sholay's music composer R.D. Barman, whose songs packed a Best Music nominations at Filmfare. Shaan was one of the last films to feature the vocal of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the Ernest Stroh and Wolfredo character from the James Bond film series plot. DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sheetal, Rakhi Gulzar and their young daughter Goody and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brother Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl Renu Bindiya Goswami and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Buddhi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksim, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal. who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Sakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sital is imprisoned, but Sakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Sakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Sakal and are about to kill him, Sital intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Sakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sital, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Sakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sital and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Sakal in his trap for good. Cast: Sunil Dutt as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sital, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Sakal, Mac Mohan as Jagmohan, Sakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Yamma, strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager, cameo appearance, Riju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita, cameo appearance, Sakal's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit, who is killed by Sakal's forest veteran. Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goga Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. Hello friends, कैसे हैं आप लोग? I hope सब अच्छे होंगे. तो friends, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं. धन्यवाद. शान 1980 फिल्म. शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाय सलीम जावेद. आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor, who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer. Sakal Kharbanda, directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by GP Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा. सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिटेड बाई एम एस शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल. रिलीज डेट 12 दिसंबर 1980. रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स डीवीडी, 208 मिनट्स VHS. कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन. द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर upon its initial release. However, it did good business during reruns and also obtained the services of Soulless music composer R.D. Burman, whose songs bagged a Best Music nominations at Filmfare. Shan was one of the last films to feature the vocals of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the Ernest Stroh and Wilfredo character from the James Bond film series plot. DSP Shivkumar Sunildar returns home to his wife Sita, Rakhi Guljar, and their young daughter Guddi, and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brothers, Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor, who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl, Renu Bindiya Goswami, and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief, Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Guddi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous, and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksim, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostage, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is isolated, though it would have prevented that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Shakal in his trap for good cast. Sunidhat as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakal, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Shakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer in MIMA, strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager, cameo appearance, Vijay Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita, cameo appearance, Shakal's henchman Sudhir as Sanjit, who is killed by Shakal's forest veteran. Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goa Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. Hello friends, कैसे आप लोग? I hope सब अच्छे होंगे. तो friends, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं. धन्यवाद. शान 1980 फिल्म. शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद. आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर हु स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर DSP शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा अ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज़ अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर शाकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई GP सिप्पी, स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिटेड बाई MS शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स, DVD 208 मिनट्स, BHS, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउएवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग री रंस एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर RD बर्मन, हूज सॉन्ग्स पैक्ड अ बेस्ट म्यूजिक नॉमिनेशंस एट फिल्म फेयर शान, वॉज वन ऑफ द लास्ट फिल्म टू फीचर द वोकल ऑफ मोहम्मद रफ़ी। द कैरेक्टर ऑफ शाकाल वॉज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम द एस्टेंट स्ट्रो बोलफ्रेडो कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम द जेम्स बॉन्ड फिल्म सीरीज। प्लॉट: DSP शिव कुमार सुनील दत्त रिटर्न्स होम टू हिज वाइफ सीतल, राखी गुलजार एंड देयर यंग डॉटर गुड्डी एंड अनाउंसेस दैट ही हैज़ बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू मुंबई। ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल। आफ्टर बींग स्वेल्ड बाई अ ब्यूटिफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर, विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू ज्वाइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन बाबी। हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स बैकफायर्स एंड लैंड्स अप विजय एंड रवि इन प्रिजन। नेवर्थलेस शिव अराइव्स इन मुंबई विद शीतल एंड गुड्डी एंड बेल्स देम आउट होपिंग टू शेप देम इंटू अ ऑनरेबल लाइफ। Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts due to this shocking incident. Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. as Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv. The mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh, Maxim and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets. Blindfolded, Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakar, who held his wife hostage, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakar had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakar's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakar's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakar retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakar's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakar to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakar has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is Iceland, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakar's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakar's Iceland, as he was brutally injured by Shakar posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the Iceland and perform for Shakar, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakar's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakar has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakar. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakar and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Shakar to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakar slowly sets the Iceland to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha, are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Shakar in his track for good cast Sunidhat as DC Vishiv Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakar, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Shakar Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer in Yamma Yamma, strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager, cameo appearance. रिजू खोटे एज पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर हु चेजेस विजय एंड सुनीता की अमी अपियरेंस साकाल से इंस्पेंस सुधीर एज रंजीत हु इज किल्ड बाई साकाल फॉर हिज बैटलियन सुधीर पांडे एज तिवारी दलीप ताहिल एज कुमार मानिक रानी एज गून गोगा कपूर एज गून शारद सक्सेना एज गून सुजीत कुमार एज गून। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद। आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त शशि कपूर अमिताभ बच्चन शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा राखी गुलजार परवीन बाबी बिंदिया गोस्वामी जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर हु स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर डीएसपी शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा आ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर साकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त शशि कपूर अमिताभ बच्चन शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा राखी गुलजार परवीन बाबी बिंदिया गोस्वामी जॉनी वॉकर कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिटेड बाई एम एस शिंदे म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980 रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स डीवीडी 208 मिनट्स बीएचएस कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट 42 मिलियन बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज हाउएवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग री रन्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर आर डी बर्मन हू सॉन्ग पैक्ड अ बेस्ट म्यूजिक नॉमिनेशंस एट फिल्म फेयर। शान वॉज वन ऑफ द लास्ट फिल्म टू फीचर द वोकल ऑफ मोहम्मद रफ़ी द कैरेक्टर ऑफ शाकाल वॉज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम द एस्टेंट स्ट्रो बोलफ्रेडो कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम द जेम्स बॉन्ड फिल्म सीरीज। प्लॉट डी एस पी शिव कुमार सुनील दत्त रिटर्न्स होम टू हिज वाइफ सीतल राखी गुलजार एंड देयर यंग डॉटर गुड्डी एंड अनाउंसेस दैट ही हैज़ बीन ट्रांसफर टू मुंबई ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल आफ्टर बीइंग स्वेल्ड बाई अ ब्यूटिफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू ज्वाइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन बाबी। हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स बैकफायर्स एंड लैंड्स अप विजय एंड रवि इन प्रिजन नेवरथलेस शिव अराइव्स इन मुंबई विद शीतल एंड गुड्डी एंड बेल्स देम आउट होपिंग टू शेप देम इंटू अ ऑनरेबल लाइफ। Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts due to this shocking incident. Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country, it eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoins in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksam, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh, and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal for his previous failure. Brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans, through the trio along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him. Sital intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sital, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slyly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio Sunita, Renu, Sital and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Shakal in his trap for good cast. Sunil Dutt as DC Vishnu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sital, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakal, Mac Mohan as Jagmohan, Shakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Emma strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager cameo appearance, Viju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita cameo appearance, Shakal's henchman Sudhir as Sanjit who is killed by Shakal's forest battalion, Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goa Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। Sun Grandeur is a 1980 Indian Hindi language action thriller action film directed by Ramesh Sippy, produced by G.P. Sippy and written by Salim Javed. After the blockbuster success of their previous venture Shole, the film stars an ensemble cast of Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rocky Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker and Kulbhushan Kharbanda. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer Shakal Kharbanda. Directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by G.P. Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rocky Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker, Kulbhushan Kharbanda. Cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by M.S. Shinde, music by Rahul Dev Barman, production company Sippy Films, distributed by Eros International, released date 12 December 1980. Running time 181 minutes DVD, 208 minutes VHS. Country India, language Hindi, budget 42 million, box office 65 million. The film was an average performer upon its initial release, however, it did good business during reruns and also obtained the services of Shole's music composer R.D. Barman, whose songs packed a Best Music nominations at Filmfare. Shan was one of the last films to feature the vocal of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the Ernest Stroh and Bolfredo character from the James Bond film series. Plot: DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sital, Rakhi Gulzar and their young daughter Goody and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल आफ्टर बीइंग स्वेल्ड बाई अ ब्यूटिफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू ज्वाइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन बाबी हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स बैकफायर्स एंड लैंड्स अप विजय एंड रवि इन प्रिजन नेवरथलेस शिव अराइव्स इन मुंबई विद शीतल एंड गुड्डी एंड बेल्स देम आउट होपिंग टू शेप देम इंटू अ ऑनरेबल लाइफ Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts due to this shocking incident. Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India. While funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksam and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets. Blindfolded, Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is Iceland, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sita's imminent fate, they are approached by one of Sarkar's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Sarkar's island, as he was brutally injured by Sarkar for his previous failure. Brutally injured by Sarkar poses as a chance through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Sarkar, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allows the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Sarkar's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sital is imprisoned, but Sarkar has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Sarkar. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Sarkar and are about to kill him, Sital intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Sarkar to free himself and attempt to kill Sital, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Sarkar slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sital and Chacha, are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Sarkar in his trap for good cast. Sunil Dutt as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rakhi Gulzar as Sital, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Sarkar, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Sarkar Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Emma strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager cameo appearance, Riju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita cameo appearance, Sarkar's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit who is killed by Sarkar's forest betrayal, Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goga Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। Shaan Grandeur is a 1980 Indian Hindi language action thriller, action film directed by Ramesh Sippy, produced by G.P. Sippy and written by Salim Javed. After the blockbuster success of their previous venture, Shole, the film stars an ensemble cast of Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker and Kulbhushan Kharbanda. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor, who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer. Sarkar Kharbanda, directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by G.P. Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker, Kulbhushan Kharbanda. सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिटेड बाई MS शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स DVD, 208 मिनट्स BHS, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउ एवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग री रंस एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर RD बर्मन, हूज सॉन्ग्स पैक्ड अ बेस्ट म्यूजिक नॉमिनेशंस एट फिल्म फेयर शान, वॉज वन ऑफ द लास्ट फिल्म टू फीचर द वोकल ऑफ मोहम्मद रफ़ी। द कैरेक्टर ऑफ शाकाल वॉज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम द एस्टेंट स्ट्रो बोलफ्रेडो कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम द जेम्स बॉन्ड फिल्म सीरीज प्लॉट। DSP शिव कुमार सुनील दत्त रिटर्न्स होम टू हिज वाइफ सीतल, राखी गुलजार एंड देयर यंग डॉटर गुड्डी एंड अनाउंसेस दैट ही हैज़ बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू मुंबई। ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल। आफ्टर बीइंग स्वेल्ड बाई अ ब्यूटिफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर, विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू जॉइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन बाबी। हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Buddhi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoins in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksam, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Sakal's underworld together in revenge of their family members' death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Sakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Sakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Sakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Sakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Sakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is isolated, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Sakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Sakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Sakal for his previous failure. Brutally injured by Sakal poses as a trans troupe. The trio, along with Sunita, Renu, and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Sakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Sakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Sakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Sakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Sakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Sakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Sakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal, and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Sakal in his trap for good cast Sunil Dutt as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Sakal, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Sakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale song special appearance, Helen as cabaret dancer in Yamma song special appearance, Yunus Parvez as hotel manager cameo appearance, Viju Khote as police inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita cameo appearance, Sakal's henchman Sudhir as Sanjit who is killed by Sakal's forest betrayal, Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goga Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. Hello friends, कैसे हैं आप लोग? I hope सब अच्छे होंगे. तो friends, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके. और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म, शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाय सलीम जावेद। आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर हू स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर डीएसपी शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा अ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज़ अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर साकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी, स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिटेड बाई एम एस शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स डीवीडी, 208 मिनट्स बीएचएस, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउएवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग रीरन्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर आर डी बर्मन whose songs packed a best music nominations at Filmfare. Shan was one of the last films to feature the vocal of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the extinct Stroh and Goldfredo character from the James Bond film series. Plot: DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sita, Rakhi Guljar and their young daughter Guddi and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brothers Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl Renu Bindiya Goswami and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Guddi and bails them out hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh, Maxim and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets. Blindfolded, Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostage, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have prevented that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha, are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Shakal in his trap for good cast सुनील दत्त एज DCB, शिव कुमार, शशि कपूर एज रवि कुमार, अमिताभ बच्चन एज विजय कुमार, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा एज राकेश, राखी गुलजार एज शीतल, परवीन भाभी एज सुनीता, बिंदिया गोस्वामी एज श्रीधर, जॉनी वॉकर एज चाचा, कुलभूषण खरबंदा एज शाकाल, मैकमोहन एज जगमोहन साकाल सेठ, मजर खान एज अब्दुल विजय एंड रफीस फैन, पद्मिनी कापिला एज रोमा राकेश वाइफ, बिंदु एज महारानी इन प्यार करने वाले सॉन्ग स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, हेलेन एज कैबरेट डांसर इन एम्मा सॉन्ग स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, यूनुस परवेज एज होटल मैनेजर केमियो अपीयरेंस, विजू खोटे एज पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर हु चेजेस विजय एंड सुनीता केमियो अपीयरेंस, साकाल सेल्समैन सुधीर एज संजीत हु इज किल्ड बाय साकाल फॉरेस्ट बैटालियन, सुधीर पांडे एज तिवारी, दलीप ताहिल एज कुमार, मानिक रानी एज गून, गोगा कपूर एज गून, शरद सक्सेना एज गून, सुजीत कुमार एज गून। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म, शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई GP सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद। आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन भाभी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर हु स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर DSP शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा, अ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर साकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई GP सिप्पी, स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन भाभी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिटेड बाई MS शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स DVD, 208 मिनट्स BHS, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउ एवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग रीरन्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर RD बर्मन, हू सॉन्ग पैक्ड अ बेस्ट म्यूजिक नॉमिनेशंस एट फिल्म फेयर। शान वॉज वन ऑफ द लास्ट फिल्म टू फीचर द वोकल ऑफ मोहम्मद रफ़ी, द कैरेक्टर ऑफ शाकाल वॉज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम द एस्टेंट स्ट्रो बोलफ्रेडो कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम द जेम्स बॉन्ड फिल्म सीरीज। प्लॉट, DSP शिव कुमार सुनील दत्त रिटर्न्स होम टू हिज वाइफ सीतल, राखी गुलजार एंड देयर यंग डॉटर गुड्डी एंड अनाउंसेस दैट ही हैज़ बीन ट्रांसफर टू मुंबई, ही हैज़ टू यंगर ब्रदर विजय अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रवि शशि कपूर हु लिव इन मुंबई बट स्पेंड देयर टाइम लोफिंग अबाउट द सिटी एंड कनिंग अनसस्पेक्टिंग पीपल। आफ्टर बीइंग स्वेल्ड बाय अ ब्यूटीफुल यंग गर्ल रेनू बिंदिया गोस्वामी एंड हर अंकल चाचा जॉनी वॉकर, विजय एंड रवि डिसाइड टू ज्वाइन फोर्सेज विद देम अलोंग विद अनोदर ग्लैमरस थी सुनीता परवीन भाभी। हाउएवर वन ऑफ देयर ट्रिक्स backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Gutti and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot ship twice in the city, but ship survived both the attempts due to this shocking incident. Vijay and Ravi advise ship to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Sakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild toad sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksam, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Sakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sital is imprisoned, but Sakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Sakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Sakal and are about to kill him, Sital intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Sakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sital, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Sakal slyly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio Sunita, Renu, Sital and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Sakal in his trap for good cast. Sunil Dutt as DC Vishwakumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rakhi Gulzar as Sital, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Sakal, Mac Mohan as Jagmohan, Sakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Emma strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager cameo appearance, Riju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita cameo appearance, Sakal's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit who is killed by Sakal's forest veteran, Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goa Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। Shaan Grandeur is a 1980 Indian Hindi language action thriller, action film directed by Ramesh Sippy, produced by G.P. Sippy and written by Salim Javed. After the blockbuster success of their previous venture, Shole, the film stars an ensemble cast of Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker and Kulbhushan Kharbanda. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer Sakal Kharbanda. Directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by G.P. Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker, Kulbhushan Kharbanda. Cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by M.S. Shinde, music by Rahul Dev Barman, production company Sippy Films, distributed by Eros International, release date 12 December 1980. Running time 181 minutes DVD, 208 minutes VHS, country India, language Hindi, budget 42 million, box office 65 million. The film was an average performer upon its initial release, however, it did good business during reruns and also obtained the services of Shole's music composer R.D. Barman, whose songs packed a Best Music nominations at Filmfare. Shaan was one of the last films to feature the vocal of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the Ernest Stroh and Goldfredo character from the James Bond film series plot. DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sheetal, Rakhi Guljar and their young daughter Guddi and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brothers Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl Renu Bindiya Goswami and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Guddi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoicing in pain of his enemies and traitors. Due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai, Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksim and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets blindfolded. Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostages, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family members' death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Sakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the Rio Shapara Lord to death as per his new plan. Sakal has his henchman abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is Iceland, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Sakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to again entry at Sakal's Iceland, as he was brutally injured by Sakal for his previous failure. Brutally injured by Sakal posing as a trans through the trio along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha enter the island and perform for Sakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allows the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Sakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Sakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Sakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Sakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Sakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Sakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Sakal in his trap for good cast. Sunil Dutt as DC, Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rakhi Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Sakal, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Sakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Yamma strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager cameo appearance, Riju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita cameo appearance, Sakal's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit who is killed by Sakal's forest veteran, Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goa Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। सान 1980 फिल्म। Sun Grandeur is a 1980 Indian Hindi language action thriller, action film directed by Ramesh Sippy, produced by G.P. Sippy and written by Salim Javed. After the blockbuster success of their previous venture, Shole, the film stars an ensemble cast of Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Gulzar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker and Kulbhushan Kharbanda. The plot focuses on Vijay Bachchan and Ravi Kapoor, who swear to avenge their brother DSP Shiv Kumar's death along with Rakesh Sinha, a circus performer who also has a connection with the killer. Shakar Farwanda, directed by Ramesh Sippy, written by Salim Javed, produced by G.P. Sippy, starring Sunil Dutt, Shashi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi Guljar, Parveen Babi, Bindiya Goswami, Johnny Walker, Kulbhushan Kharwanda. Cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by M.S. Shinde, music by Rahul Dev Barman, production company Sippy Films, distributed by Eros International, released date 12 December 1980, running time 181 minutes DVD, 208 minutes VHS, country India, language Hindi, budget 42 million, box office 65 million. The film was an average performer upon its initial release, however, it did good business during reruns and also obtained the services of Solace music composer R.D. Barman, whose songs bagged a Best Music nominations at Filmfare. Shaan was one of the last films to feature the vocals of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the extinct Stroh and Bolfredo character from the James Bond film series plot. DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sital, Rakhi Guljar, and their young daughter Guddi, and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brothers, Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor, who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl, Renu Bindiya Goswami, and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief, Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sital and Guddi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous, and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen, and rejoins in pain of his enemies and traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sital lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh Maksam, and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets Blindfolded, Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostage, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is Iceland, though it would have apprehended that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's Iceland, as he was brutally injured by Shakal, posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the Iceland and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commission allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slowly sets the Iceland to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha, are able to escape on a helicopter to safety. Satisfied that they have been beaten, Shakal in his trap for good cast Sunil Dutt as DC Vishu Kumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakal, MacMohan as Jagmohan, Shakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul, Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, Song Special Appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer in Yamma Song Special Appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager Cameo Appearance, Viju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita Cameo Appearance, Shakal's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit, who is killed by Shakal's forest betrayal. Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goga Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी हम कोई नई वीडियो डालें तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। शान 1980 फिल्म। शान ग्रैंडियर इज अ 1980 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी एंड रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद। आफ्टर द ब्लॉकबस्टर सक्सेस ऑफ देयर प्रीवियस वेंचर शोले, द फिल्म स्टार्स एंड असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर एंड कुलभूषण खरबंदा। द प्लॉट फोकसेस ऑन विजय बच्चन एंड रवि कपूर हु स्वेयर टू एवेंज देयर ब्रदर डीएसपी शिव कुमार दत्त डेथ अलोंग विद राकेश सिन्हा, आ सर्कस परफॉर्मर हु ऑल्सो हैज अ कनेक्शन विद द किलर साकार खरबंदा। डायरेक्टेड बाई रमेश सिप्पी, रिटन बाई सलीम जावेद, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई जी पी सिप्पी, स्टारिंग सुनील दत्त, शशि कपूर, अमिताभ बच्चन, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा, राखी गुलजार, परवीन बाबी, बिंदिया गोस्वामी, जॉनी वॉकर, कुलभूषण खरबंदा। सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिटेड बाई एम एस शिंदे, म्यूजिक बाई राहुल देव बर्मन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी सिप्पी फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 12 December 1980, रनिंग टाइम 181 मिनट्स डीवीडी, 208 मिनट्स बीएचएस, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 42 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 65 मिलियन। द फिल्म वॉज एन एवरेज परफॉर्मर अपॉन इट इनिशियल रिलीज, हाउएवर इट डिड गुड बिजनेस ड्यूरिंग रीरन्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन द सर्विसेज ऑफ सोलेस म्यूजिक कंपोजर आर डी बर्मन, whose songs packed a best music nominations at Filmfare. Shan was one of the last films to feature the vocal of Mohammad Rafi. The character of Shakal was inspired from the extant Stroh and Bolfredo character from the James Bond film series. Plot: DSP Shiv Kumar Sunil Dutt returns home to his wife Sita, Rakhi Guljar and their young daughter Guddi, and announces that he has been transferred to Mumbai. He has two younger brothers Vijay Amitabh Bachchan and Ravi Shashi Kapoor who live in Mumbai but spend their time loafing about the city and cunning unsuspecting people. After being swelled by a beautiful young girl Renu Bindiya Goswami and her uncle Chacha Johnny Walker, Vijay and Ravi decide to join forces with them along with another glamorous thief Sunita Parveen Babi. However, one of their tricks backfires and lands up Vijay and Ravi in prison. Nevertheless, Shiv arrives in Mumbai with Sheetal and Guddi and bails them out, hoping to shape them into a honorable life. Meanwhile, a mysterious man, Shatrughan Sinha, tries to shoot Shiv twice in the city, but Shiv survives both the attempts. Due to this shocking incident, Vijay and Ravi advise Shiv to find a different line of work, arguing that his current profession is unsuitable, dangerous and unpredictable for a family man. However, Shiv stands firm by citing his undying patriotic commitment to his crop and his country. It eventually turns out that the mysterious man was working for Shakal Kulbhushan Kharwanda, a sadistic international crime lord who is operating from a remote island outside India while funding crime in Mumbai through his henchmen and rejoins in pain of his enemies and
traitors due to the fact that Shiv Singh is getting closer to finding out the source of crime in Mumbai. Shakal has his henchmen capture Shiv and bring him to his island. At this island, Shakal influences Shiv to join his criminal forces in exchange of much wealth for a living. Shiv refuses to perform the wrongdoings and escapes from the island, managing to save his life from the wild dog sent by Shakal as well. However, Shiv is spotted at the nearby beach by Shakal, who shoots him fatally from a helicopter and has his body dumped back to Mumbai. As Vijay, Ravi and Sheetal lament the tragic loss of Shiv, the mysterious man approaches them and introduces himself as Rakesh, Maxim and former circus performer who used to shoot rare targets. Blindfolded, Rakesh confesses that he was blackmailed to kill Shiv by Shakal, who held his wife hostage, and that he deliberately missed on the two previous attempts in hope of buying time to save his wife. However, Shakal had already deduced this and arranged Rakesh's wife to be killed in a car accident. Upon learning this, Vijay and Ravi ally with Rakesh and they plan to defeat Shakal's underworld together in revenge of their family member's death. To that end, the trio seek the aid of a legless beggar, Abdul Mazhar Khan, who provides them information about Shakal's warehouses in Mumbai. Even though the trio succeed in destroying the warehouse, Shakal retaliates by having his henchmen trash Abdul and kill him. However, Vijay sets things right by fighting against Shakal's henchmen over Abdul's death at a local bar. This compels Shakal to decide to play his next movie in order to make the trio suffer a lot to death. As per his new plan, Shakal has his henchmen abduct Sheetal and holds her captive and is island, though it would have prevented that the trio are able to consent defeat over Sheetal's imminent fate. They are approached by one of Shakal's aides, Jagmohan MacMohan, who offers them his help to gain entry at Shakal's island, as he was brutally injured by Shakal posing as a trans. Through the trio, along with Sunita, Renu and Chacha, enter the island and perform for Shakal, who later captures them all and reveals that he had only sent Jagmohan, who was faking his injuries, to trap them. However, Chacha creates a commotion that allow the trio to be freed and kill Jagmohan and the rest of Shakal's henchmen. Later, the trio arrive at the scene where Sheetal is imprisoned, but Shakal has Vijay thrown in a pool that contains a man-eating crocodile while he intends to kill Ravi and Rakesh himself. Killing the crocodile, Vijay exits the pool and helps Ravi and Rakesh defend themselves from Shakal. Just as the trio finally manages to capture Shakal and are about to kill him, Sheetal intervenes and refuses to let them, pointing out that doing so can be disrespectful to the law that Shiv upholds. The arguing commotion allows Shakal to free himself and attempt to kill Sheetal, forcing the trio to fatally shoot him down in defense. However, Shakal slowly sets the island to self-destruct before he dies. Despite this, the trio, Sunita, Renu, Sheetal and Chacha are able to escape on a helicopter to safety, satisfied that they have been beaten. Shakal in his trap for broadcast. Sunil Dutt as DCB Shivkumar, Shashi Kapoor as Ravi Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan as Vijay Kumar, Shatrughan Sinha as Rakesh, Rocky Gulzar as Sheetal, Parveen Babi as Sunita, Bindiya Goswami as Renu, Johnny Walker as Chacha, Kulbhushan Kharbanda as Shakal, Mac Mohan as Jagmohan, Shakal Said, Mazhar Khan as Abdul Vijay and Ravi's friend, Padmini Kapila as Roma, Rakesh's wife, Bindu as Maharani in Pyar Karne Wale, strong special appearance, Helen as Cabaret Dancer and Yamma, strong special appearance, Yunus Parvez as Hotel Manager, cameo appearance, Riju Khote as Police Inspector who chases Vijay and Sunita, cameo appearance, Shakal's henchman Sudhir as Ranjit who is killed by Shakal's forest battalion. Sudhir Pandey as Tiwari, Dalip Tahil as Kumar, Manik Rani as Goon, Goga Kapoor as Goon, Sarath Saxena as Goon, Sujit Kumar as Goon.